everyone, welcome to Pure Drive India's official YouTube channel. Today we are going to see the Kia Carnival. After the success and popularity of the Seltos, Kia introduced its luxury MPV which is Carnival to the Indian market. Kia always make good looking and feature loaded cars. Let's start with front of the car. All Kia cars have identity of signature tiger nose grille which Carnival also gets, and that grille looks really cool. Carnival gets LED DRLs with LED projector lamps. The Carnival get front parking sensor and skid plates which look sporty. Here we also get ice cube shaped LED fog lamps with chrome surroundings. Dimension wise, the Kia Carnival is 5.1 meter long, 1.9 meter wide and 1.7 meter in height. The side view of Carnival looks stunning. The Carnival has floating roof design and also have huge large glass area which makes the cabin airy. The door handles and the window sliding are in chrome finish. Carnival has 18 inch sputtering alloy wheels. The Carnival looks muscular from rear side. It has rear wiper, defogger and washer. The tail lamps in Carnival are LED tail lamps. It looks really stunning. We get here chrome strip which is placed at center of the tailgate. We also have here rear view camera, rear parking sensors, sporty skid plates, rear spoiler with sharp fin antenna and light. The interior of limousine variant are really superb, and we get here spacious cabins. Kia offers 4 seating options in Carnival: 7-seater, 8-seater, 9-seater and 7-seater VIP. The dashboard looks quite simple and fine. Here we get 8-inch touchscreen system with navigation, Android Auto, Apple CarPlay and Bluetooth. Here we get 220V laptop charging socket and we also get wireless mobile charging pad. Here we get sliding and reclining middle row seats which makes more convenience. Along with third row, Carnival gets 540 liter of boot space. The seats in Carnival are really very comfortable with reclining facility, and the seats are packed with high quality of leather. For rear passenger, in Carnival we get 10.1 inches infotainment screen in the backside. In Carnival we get premium Harman Kardon sound system which is really good thing. In Carnival we get dual sunroof which makes feel cabin airy and fresh. Carnival gets tri-zone automatic temperature control. Carnival has inbuilt air purifier which keeps the cabin air clean and fresh. Carnival gets electronic parking brake which its direct rival Innova Crysta doesn't get. The Carnival gets ventilated driver seats. Carnival gets one touch automatic sliding door which is really cool. Carnival also gets auto dimming mirror and anti pinch window. The Carnival is connected with smartwatch via UO app technology, through which we can access the infotainment system and also start and stop the vehicle engine. In Carnival we also get inbuilt navigation system. In Carnival we get 2.2 liter diesel automatic transmission engine which generates 198 PS of power at 3800 RPM and 440 Nm of torque at 1750 to 2750 RPM. The Carnival gets BS6 engine. In Carnival we get keyless entry and start stop engine option button. The odometer looks simple and neat. Here we get small display in which we can monitor the tire pressure. In Carnival we get 8-speed automatic transmission. Carnival has 170 mm of ground clearance. The Carnival has strong body and strong chassis design with 52% of steel, and for safety it has 6 airbags. Carnival has automatic tailgate opener and closer. Carnival has only 3 color option, which is Aurora Black Pearl, Steel Silver and Glacier White, while Innova Crysta has more color option than Carnival. Kia Carnival price ranges between 24.95 lakhs to 33.95 lakhs. Rather you don't prefer a MPV, then you have option of Toyota Fortuner, Ford Endeavor and Honda CR-V in this price range. Overall, Kia Carnival is very good MPV. Till now there was no competition for Innova Crysta, but now there is competition for Innova Crysta as Kia Carnival has entered Indian market. Comment in below section that which MPV do you like, Kia Carnival or Toyota Innova Crysta. Thank you for watching the video. Subscribe to Pure Drive India's official YouTube channel.